Want to go first?
Hi, I'm Drew Stewart, and I'm the field director at Inc. Architecture and Design.
And I'm Adam Ralston, and I am the creative and managing director at Incorporated Architecture and Design, better known as Inc. So the intimate scale of this project puts it somewhere in between a private residence and, you know, a multifamily residential. And, you know, that's at a very exciting scale for us to work at. We love the detail that comes along with being able to work at that scale. But also for Lee, I think he really saw it as, you know, he's as the developer, he lives in the city, he's raising his kids in Brooklyn, his family's there, and he came to us from day one and said, this has to be a property that I would live in. So very much he saw it in a funny way as his own home, very much a statement about his interests and his aesthetic.
Yeah, it was a really interesting process because at the time I was living in a similarly intimate condo myself. So at one point I even offered for Lee to come by and see what it was like. And, you know, it really did help feed some of the decisions we made about, you know, what the materiality is when you step off the elevator or how you feel when you open the door. And even down to specific things, like I had an outdoor terrace, but the developer of my building had failed to put in a hose bib to water plants. And, you know, it's one of those things that we made sure was in this building so that everyone could grow plants out on their terraces.
I mean, one thing I'll say is that Inc. has loved about this project is the intimacy in general, both the intimacy of the scale and Lee Cohen, the developer's personal engagement in the project. It lands somewhere between a private residence and, you know, a multifamily residential. And, you know, for us, to be able to take the project from filing and construction documents and assessing the zoning envelope all the way through the interiors is very exciting. I mean, we're a hybrid studio and, you know, nothing excites us more than being able to bring together our interior design chops and our role as architects. So, you know, this was a special one for us.